guys, welcome back for Technique of the Week. This week we're going to look at the flying arm lock from the standing position. I'm here this week with Aaron Canlas, he's going to be the demonstration partner. Okay guys, so we're going to start from the standing position. From here facing my opponent, I'm going to go for a collar and sleeve control. If my opponent makes the same grip as me, it gives me the opportunity to make the arm lock. There is a key indicator here, and that's the space between his elbow and his hip. That's there for me, hopefully, to penetrate my leg and make the arm lock. If there is no space, I need to make some kind of different technique. From there, I will preempt with a little bit of a back step. That's to take the balance forward a little bit. Hopefully my opponent will react, he'll pull back, and it will aid and propel me into the arm lock. From there, at normal speed, we should look like this. Take the arm away, lock, and finish.
Watching. I hope you enjoyed Technique of the Week. Don't forget to check out EKBJJ.com.